Welcome back.
Welcome back to shooting. And blood.
Oh god. And radiator.
And radiators. Everything you want.
Everything a girl could need. Oh shit.
Oh wow. Hi there!
He didn't stand a chance.
Nope.
In fact, using my crossbow would have been a good idea, but eh. Oh, look, oh. It's a crown now or something.
That's kind of ironic, driving into and dying in a hospital.
Yes.
Well, I guess not really that ironic. Alex!
You're in my way!
Oh. I need items. Too bad there's no cars.
I know.
Drivable cars, you'd think there'd at least be one.
There's gotta be one.
Hi there!
Oh, it's a guy.
Oh.
Shoot him.
Wait for me. Sorry.
There we go, now I can shoot this guy.
Looks like the AI's not working.
Yeah. Oh, I missed.
Look at that. That's a good gun.
A very good gun. Aww. Oh, shit. RPG'd him.
It's a little overkill.
A little bit. Just one guy.
Oh no! Oh, did his limb. Oh, that was a gun.
Oh, an RPG.
I thought his limb flew off.
That would have been funny. Look at all this.
Hey, over here!
Hey!
Shut up!
Listen to me!
Oh, you're right there.
Oops. What are you still doing here? Everyone should clear out of the city.
The Combine's not making it easy. To the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way.
Been funny. Nope, sorry.
Cold star. F you guys.
You guys. You suck.
Now you'll meet some friendly faces.
Hey, it's me. Open the door.
I could have said that.
What's the password?
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Come on in.
Nice password.
Previously, certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented from forming. This is no longer the case. For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation. Which is to say, in layman's terms...
You looking at me?
Dr. Kleiner really telling everyone to your part for the revival of the get busy?
We must make the most of the time we have, as it is by no means certain how much time...
Kleiner is suggesting sexy time.
Yes, come on, Alex.
...to restore their dominion, as they certainly
room for
shall.
One more!
Since this is, in fact, the first opportunity we have had to speak openly of the baleful influence of the Combine, there is much ground to cover. And in fact, I hope to institute a series of useful bulletins in the days ahead. However, for now, we will have to content ourselves with some relatively meager exposition.
Well, move that closer to the wall. Look how stretched out the cord is.
No.
The City 17 reactor has had repercussions that were not entirely unexpected, although we hardly dared speak this hope ahead of time. The destructive pulse...
Yeah. Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, blah, blah. This goes in there. Restart human civilization. I get it.
Ow. This is a penis.
He starts showing models.
Yes.
What I want you to do...
Fortunately, I don't have one, so here's Lamar. And the watermelon.
Notice as Lamar jumps on top of the watermelon. Whoa! Half-Life 2 in 3D! Ow.
I'm okay.
Nice safe house, guys.
Nice clubhouse! I wish I had one!
How'd you guys do it? Like, seriously, the rebels could not have checked next door to see if there was a bunch of zombies?
Oh, right. At least warn us if you knew about it. God.
There's a family of zombies next door. Just keep quiet and they won't complain to the landlord.
Shut up, shut up, shut up! Okay, back up.
Back up.
Wait, shh. These guys are talking.
What an idiot.
Between you and me, I don't trust those border guns.
Racism.
Yep.
Some of our neighbors have allowed themselves so much for better living through science.
Dr. Kleiner says we can mate now. Not that I needed his permission.
What idiot put Kleiner in charge?
Sometimes I think everybody's a doctor but me.
What? You're bad-mouthing Kleiner.
He's a good guy.
So I grenaded him in the face.
What's so that?
Wait. I'm lost again.
Can't go up there. There's death and destruction.
Half-Life 2 again, where I walked through the same area twice.
Well, it is kind of easy to do. It all looks the same. Oh, Jesus.
He's okay.
Oh, no!
Oh, God.
No, sir, you can't have that.
Oh.
Oh, wow. He's just uppercutting the hell out of you.
Oh, wow, he's got no head.
Oh, he must have sucked it right off.
I don't remember seeing that before. Then without any heads.
No.
I mean, the regular zombies have heads when you get the crab off of them.
Yeah. Well, he was finished with his.
I guess.
Gordon! Alex? I don't believe it. How the hell did you get out of the Citadel?
We're not exactly sure.
Oh.
All I know is the Vortigaunts had something to do with it. But what about you, Barney?
I'm doing okay, just going crazy trying to... Aw, hell, Gordon, were you followed again?
No.
We stole some information from the Citadel on our way out. I don't know what it is yet, but it's important enough that they've been hounding us the whole way here.
Well, that puts the pressure on. Look, we gotta get moving. You guys know about the evacuation trains, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we've been planning to make a push on the train station. Now it looks like we're gonna have to cut a path through every chicken ship Metro cop who's having second thoughts about defending City 17.
If Gordon and I took a separate route, we could draw the Combine away from you. That'd give you a chance to get the trains filled up before we get there.
Really? Well, if you say so. Now, come here, look over here.
I made it myself.
Okay, across this bridge, over the rooftops, is a safe
it's
path
It's a mural
to the
with your own feces. Oh, wow, look at
the
last weapon.
Round up everyone who's been waiting. We'll meet you there.
Sounds good.
Oh, did you get the magnum
Let's go.
Yet?
Hey, Gordon, before you go,
I don't think I have to make
I was getting
yet.
Tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay?
I'll just place it inside you. Although it's kind of pointless to have this crowbar. Like, if you're out of ammo, do you just use the gravity gun, really?
Yeah. Yeah, station.
And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said fuck you!
Again!
Because I don't think you told him the last time!
It's nice that you saved, you know, City 17 and all, but you didn't deliver my message.
It was important.
Hey, that dick since Black Mesa.
I pissed in his coffee once. Oh wait, no, that was your coffee, Gordon. Sorry.
Sorry about that. Oh shit.
It's nice the crowbar gets some screen time.
Yep. I just walk up and hit it.
As I attack a cat.
Aw, oh, Jesus Christ. Another one? You all suck.
Can you hear my cat complaining?
No.
Not being yet. A real pain right now.
No. That's okay, Kitty. Right in the nards.
Oh! Actually, I think they removed... What the?
Yeah, actually, they probably do remove him. He just fell through.
There was nothing for him to fall through there.
Not this... Oh, God. That's how glitchy episode one was.
Yeah, well, Half-Life 2, it's an older series. A few years old, anyways.
At least.
Hell, there was a Half-Life 2 game on the original Xbox.
I know.
And it was on PC before that.
Yep. Hey,
keep an eye out for medical supplies. Although the episodes that came... Well, I don't know about episode 1. Episode 2 was newer.
Yep.
We came around with the Xbox 360 and that.
Original Half-Life was on the PS2.
Yeah.
Fight! Fight! Fight!
Fight for my enjoyment. Hiya!
Good job, Alex.
He was moving, I swear.
Oh god, I like the sound of that.
Oh, Jesus.
What? Oh.
So there's a gunship flying around outside shooting you.
Yeah, but those guys are shooting me too.
They're the one shooting you.
I'm just trying to live a normal life.
I'm doing my best! I didn't try to survive! Oh.
Oh. Man.
Well, at least you're in a hospital.
Yeah. Tank! That's what this
is. Angry cat is gone now.
Angry time.
Angry time. Did you just throw something?
Yeah, a ladder. There's a ladder. It's a bench.
Bench.
I can speak words.
I know. Onglash!
Onglash.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, God.
So much blood.
Gotcha.
He's like, ow! My arm!
Ow, that really hurts.
Oh!
She's got it under control.
She's okay.
Watch, there's nothing in here. Damn it!
What? I wonder if the items are randomized. That would explain empty rooms.
Yeah, that would. The AI director's a douche.
You just run into Lewis and yep. Bill and everyone.
Everyone.
And GLaDOS.
Yes, and GLaDOS. Oh god, that guy died. Quickly.
So much for friendly fire. Take that, roof.
Yeah. Oh god, everything's just falling apart.
Yeah. Half-Life Red. Oh,
oh God! Maybe don't stand underneath the roof when you're shooting it out.
It's like Home Improvement.
Yes.
Oh no! I killed Wilson. Looks like it's back to jail for me.
There we go, this is working better.
There you go. Shoot him! Stay on target. Stay on target.
Hey, I got him. I got him! Now we'll have to finish killing it next time. See you, everyone.
See ya.